God.
LeShaun Curtis Johnson?
Yes.
I'm Ruth Gatesburg. I'll be conducting your parole here. I'm going to ask you a few questions. I'm going to read a letter submitted on your behalf, and then depending on how that goes, I'll decide whether or not to release you, okay?
Okay.
First, do you have any questions?
Who wrote the letter?
Reverend Johnson of the First Church of the Holy Homeboy.
Ah, shit.
Do you know him?
Yeah, that's my brother, but that ain't my fault.
I should hope not. Okay, let's begin. Can you tell me why you're incarcerated?
Oh, yeah, my boss said I tried to kill him, but that wasn't my fault.
No?
No. See, what had happened was, I was working my job down at Tanya's Taco House and Waffle House as a cook, like I do, because I'm a hard-working man. See, I was in the back doing my slicing up some tomatoes because I'm a hard-working man. But some of the other boys, they started horsing around and shit, right? They was throwing shit at each other and everything, but I did not participate. Because I'm a hard-working man. Anyway, I got hit in the back of the head with a head of lettuce, and that made me real mad. So I picked it up, and I threw it back in the general direction from which it came. Now, unfortunately for me, I hit Big Tommy in the face. Now, the reason they call Big Tommy Big Tommy is because Big Tommy is so fucking big. So naturally, when he ran away, I ran away. Now, unfortunately for me, I forgot I had a knife in my hand. Mama always told me, she said, boy, don't you run with a knife in your hand or I'ma slap the shit out of you. And believe you me, I do not like having a shit slapped out of me. So I would have put it down had I remembered, but I didn't, so I didn't. Anyway, I stepped on a tomato, and wouldn't you know, at that exact moment, my boss happened to be coming through the door, and I fell into him, pinning him up against the wall with a knife against his neck. And he said I tried to kill him.
Wow.
That's what I said.